Authorities are investigating a possible hate crime at Cabrillo High School. Santa Barbara County Sheriff's officials say that racial slurs were painted on walls, over murals and windows. Concrete was also poured in front of classroom doors to keep them shut. It happened yesterday morning about 6 a.m. Anybody with more information is urged to contact the sheriff's office.